Ang isa po sa pinaka mahirap na trabaho sa pag-aalaga ng manok actually ay yung immunization, sapagkat sa dami ng mga sakit ng manok na kumakalat, kailangan talagang nakahanda yung manok mo for the expected disease outbreaks. Recently, nagkaroon kami ng problema sa aming vaccination program. And napansin namin na maski nag-vaccinate kami, tinamaan pa rin ng sipon yung aming mga sisiw. And when we consulted our veterinarian, yung aming bagong kuhang consultant na veterinarian, si Dr. Jeff Salvatierra, sinabi niyang while we completed the vaccination program, naging weak ang resistance ng mga sisiw kasi nagkaroon ng overcrowding. So today, we will learn from that lesson and we will make sure that hindi makakaroon ng overcrowding yung ating mga sisiw. And we will have to follow a consistent immunization program. Ito yung ating pangalawang dose ng B1 Gumboro vaccine. Dalawang vaccine po ito, sabay-sabay. At nag-booster kami, nag-boost. We give them the first immunization at age 5 to 7 days old. And then sinusundan namin at age 10 to 15 days old. And then after this, magkakaroon tayo ng immunization for Fowl Pox, Mycoplasma para dun sa sipon, and Coryza, and NCD Lasota. Ganyan po ang trabaho sa pag-aalaga ng manok, tiyaga lang. Minsan magkakamali ka, but every day is a learning time, and we're learning as we move along.